forgiveness.
Christ was our Savior.
Each other a sign of peace. elementary, high school, and even university students, young adults. Our group motto is Jesus ang ating kaliwanagan. Our purpose is to learn about and share both our Catholic faith and Filipino culture with the Filipino-American community. Cali Crew has performed at many fundraising and cultural events, the St. Rose of Lima Carnival, and of course, several Simbang Gabi. Up next, we have a hula to Silent Night. This is a truly special gift for the children to learn under the direction of Kumu Iri, Healii Onalani of Healii's Polynesian Review of San Diego, California. They were excited to learn hula even from across the country just to share this experience with you. We have my beautiful children, Sarissa and Riley Salamera, singing Silent Night with the ukulele. We encourage you guys to sing along. Let's bring up the hula dancers as we dance Silent Night.
Testing.
Smile, okay?
Hello, hello. Let's give it up for Cali Crew. Talented young adults right here. Up next, we have the musical stylings of Nicelle, Therese, Michelle, Kimberly, and Issa singing Christmas in the Sand. These are actual former St. Rose of Lima graduates, now alumni. Let's welcome them to the stage. Representing Hialeah's Polynesian Review. She's going to be performing a beautiful dance called Kaneohe. Let's welcome Toni Rose Tamayo Pascual to the stage. Toni Rose Tamayo Pascual, wasn't that beautiful? Aloha.
Aloha.
I want to welcome Jade Saavedra to the stage. She will be singing her rendition of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Your heart be light.
Saavedra, my beautiful niece. Before we bring out our next performer, I'd like to share some information about our special collaboration with Hialeah's Polynesian Review. Hialeah's Polynesian Review established in 1967 in San Diego, California. It's a family-run halau or school under the direction of Kumu Kathy Hialeah Onalani Gore Stanley and her daughter, Kumu Edie Hialeah Onalani. Sharing the love of Polynesian culture, they teach students with a traditional approach of Polynesian history, language, song, and dance. It is also a professional and competitive group blessed with numerous first place and overall awards from Polynesian dance and music competitions. Hialeah's Polynesian Review has been featured around the world, traveling throughout the United States, Hawaii, Tahiti, and even Japan. To keep updated with their events and potential future collaborations with us here in Florida, follow them on Instagram. Now we have a familiar face. I'm gonna call back Tony Rose Tamayo Pascua to perform He Paina by One Island Band. He Paina, let's go to a party. Let's welcome once again, Tony Rose Tamayo Pascua. Timeless favorite, Tinikling. dance is said to have originated during the Spanish occupation on the island of Leyte. Rice farmers on the Visayan Islands usually set up bamboo traps to protect their fields, yet the long-legged tickling birds dodge their traps, hence the name. It is when the locals imitated these birds' movements to create the famous folk dance called tinikling. Let's welcome Cali Crew doing our finale dance, tinikling. Guys. We'd like to thank the Filipino Apostolate of Miami and our St. Rose of Lima Simbang Gabi coordinators for their hard work and dedication to bring this beautiful event to life. Thank you especially to all our volunteers and donors who've made everything possible. Let's show them love and give them a round of applause. Good evening and maraming salamat po. Merry Christmas and see you all next year. Yeah.